Sweet, I'll smoke a little dope. I gotta go get my Piperton. It's in the studio.
Your Piperton.
Fuck, I hate coffee. All
right. The rewards for that should be worth your while.
My mouth is so gross.
Reyna was on here, but I don't know.
You guys can stack B. I got eight covered. I assure you.
Well, we don't really need to stack anything.
Yeah, I got my ult on A.
Yeah, he's ulted it. They'll probably rotate to B anyway. No one's really watching arcade.
Yeah, that's like an issue.
Alright, I'll play it from now on. It's what?
But they walked all the way in here and passed. I don't know.
Maybe we should have stacked A. They have an AFK.
I think it'd be fun to go fours and WoW and all bang it out together in some WoWington.
That was underpriced, I assure you.
Huh?
I think it'd be fun to go fours and WoW and stink everyone up.
MK said he never wants to play WoW again.
MK said that.
That's not
you
true.
You didn't remember?
I never said that. I just bought $25 worth of fucking...
Oh, nice. Deep Peeington?
That's so fucking nasty, bro.
What happened?
Weed is gross, I guess. I don't know what...
You got some gross weed, Ken?
He's a funny guy!
I'm going in! Fucking get it. I'm tired of farting around. I need a PvP kill. And I need it now! Three left on this bad boy. Three left. Hello.
Okay.
Bulldog. Fuck. Fuck, this kid's good. This kid's really good. Got my number. Check. Ooh, I went through all my med kits, huh? The shittiest blue key in the game right here. Jesus. Jungle's nutso. And I like it. Fuck, fuck.
behind flank. He just rushed.
Owie.
Can you res me? No, not. Not the Goth Lord.
Not that bitch.
Make him. No, go from back here.
Tried to tell him. Tried to tell him.
It is my favorite prospector again.
Looking at.
Our sage is kind of. Whoa!
Kill yourself, buddy.
Tell him how to play.
Everything was okay.
You're not the boss of him. Oh!
But he sucks. He sucks.
Kid, you're playing in low elo.
Care?
You sound like you care.
Prospector.
I don't care.
Alright, assigning that work to you.
I hear some care in there.
I don't care. I want a slice of your buffalo chicken pizza. Do you dip it in ranch, Meg?
Ew.
It's a Karen?
Blue cheese. I don't like ranch.
You dip your pizza in blue cheese?
Buffalo chicken, yeah.
Right.
What the fuck?
Is there something you need?
I don't like ranch. Ew.
Good.
Ew.
I'll mark that as completed, then.
Ew.
You have to have pizza with ranch.
I know, like.
You have to have ranch with pizza.
Huh? Oops.
All right. Assigning that work to you.
Pretty sure everyone does.
Yeah, for real. It's very normal.
I know I know a lot of people that do. I just don't like it.
Anyone I've ever shared a pizza with?
Anyone I've ever liked is like ranch.
Well, I don't like ranch, no. Get over it. You like it too, Robert?
I love all pizza and ranch. And then you put Tabasco in the ranch, you make ranchasco.
Like peanut butter and jelly.
It is. It goes hand in hand.
Well, I don't like peanut butter and jelly.
It's like peanut butter. What do you mean?
You must not like trees or boobs or things that are cool.
Are boobs? Where those two are like...
You remember Joe Dirt? She's like, why are trees cool? Why are boobs cool?
No.
Joe Dirt, that's a classic.
Why are boobs cool? Why are trees cool? I'm having so much fucking fun on this game. I wish you guys would play it with me.
Which one?
The Cycle.
Oh. MK said that game's so bad.
I know, he doesn't like it.
Why do you keep saying shit like that, dude? It's your fucking
she wants you to be miserable, dude.
Yeah, for real.
She doesn't like it. If you have fun with your boy Rob Roy, you can just play Valorant for the rest of your life, man.
MK said it's just
PB&J, fuck PB&Js, fuck ranch.
Yeah.
Like
anything good.
You're like the evil Easter bunny here.
I call her Meg Badness.
Fuck titties. Fuck Christmas.
I call her Meg Badness because she was always coming around.
She's kind of sad, dude. It's like, dude, it's July 4th. Like, cheer up. What's the matter?
No, it's not July 1st.
Who the fuck hurt you?
Yeah,
and a 2L. And you're starting to remind me of somebody, dude. Sucking down 2Ls.
No,
fucking miserable all the time. Fuck Christmas. Fuck 4th of July. Fuck 4th of July. Fuck titties.
What?
I don't know. He lost me there, too, actually. Did he lose you guys there as well, or...
I'm following.
The funny part was, fuck 4th of July, fuck Christmas.
I like those.
My favorite one is, St. Patrick's Day, that's my favorite holiday.
My favorite's 4th of July, bro. We're going ham. My boys' parents just give us the keys to their lake house. We get a boat.
Nice.
We got a boat. I fell asleep on the sup last year. They were towing me around on the boat, and I passed out behind the boat.
What kind of boat?
Just a like a tiny little like.
Just a stinker.
A little stinker for sure, but it like holds like 5 people on it.
I feel like you need to get a sailboat in real life, Rob. Like you were the fucking schooner god. Like what happened?
Yeah, you seem like a sailboat boy.
Sailboatman.
Sailboats are fun.
Yeah, my boy that lives on the same lake has a sailboat, but he's on a safari. He won't be there.
You guys want to keep playing Valorant, or are we gonna play some Wowzer Schnitzels? I'm kind of on to check out the new season, Dito.
So fucking good. Oh, it's so fucking good.
I'd be down.
I'll get. It's great. That damn server, dude.
Come on, bro. You're getting a little ahead.
Oh, I'm going dark. I got here, kids. Wowzer Schnitzel?
Oh, it doesn't matter at this point level, but yeah, it's not one of the better maps.
Wowzer Schnitzel? Wowzer Schnitzel?
They're gonna go, Meg.
nerd. I love you, Scarab. Woo! Blue armor, that's cool. Full dura, no low dura. What happens if you put sluggertons on that thing, dude? Did I keep the slugs? I think I did, right? Quick draw. Get rid of sluggertons. That was a sick fucking kill. Woo! Gotta go to the harder map. With a sniper.
Insta-domed me. What can I do?
You got pumped.
Insta-dome? I love me a little Insta-dome. Little top.
Oh.
Little
Insta-dome.
Little topperton. Ooh, little topping. Little Josh topping. One of my buddies.
You ever tell him that?
Tell him, yo, I kind of like your last name. Little Toppington? Little Toppington? When was the last time you got a little Domerton? MK? Little Josh Topping? Mm-hmm. Get a little Muzzlington on it. A little Mazel.
Careful, I don't think they're gonna come to you right
Next, do you remember the shatter cannon in this game?
Scatter cannon?
It's called the shatter gun. Scatter gun.
Scatter gun, yeah. Shatter gun.
It's still super fucking nasty. I just got one. They made it purple, though. It's like super hard to get now.
In the cycle?
Yeah.
Damn.
You played that game, Max?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
Oh, he's still fucking on me, bro. I'm so bummed I forgot to repair, bro. That sucks. Like, it renders this run so fucking useless. So much fucking contest. 3 fucking dudes. Look at my body, boys. Oh, that was
every
awesome.
Every update, she looks different. So weird.
What do you mean update?
Like every new Instagram post. I follow her.
Who?
Ariana Grande.
Hey, hard.
Bob, what's she doing now? Following her around.
One's coming up, cat. One tree. God damn. It's so hard to play defense, bro.
A decent choice. I hope you know how to use
Why?
That. That was underpriced, I assure
you. This Elo, nobody knows how to play defense. It's just so much more difficult than offense.
Hell?
A decent choice.
We're not, like, losing by a lot.
I know. Typically, though, like, I don't know, I'm just not used to, like, at my rank, like, usually, like, on defense, like, on a map like this, like, if you lose, like, if you don't have at least 8 rounds on defense, like, more than likely, you're gonna lose the game. You know what I mean?
No, I think it's this, like, map is balanced more than unbalanced. It's not, I don't think it's, like...
this is one of the more defensive maps.
I don't know.
But the right team comp is
hardly ever like the right team comp.
Thank you.
Ooh, Starport's banging.
Was underpriced, I assure you. Try not to break that. A decent choice. Purchase complete. Anything else? Purchase complete. Anything else? That was underpriced, I assure you.
That was a fucking bang out. Right back.
You stay.
Decades ago, we settled on Fortuna 3. And for a while, this frontier world was paradise. We mined its vast resources in the shadow of ancient ruins. Then one day, the planet turned on us, with freak storms forcing us to evacuate the colony. With the surface lost, we set up base on Prospect Station, orbiting the deadly planet. It's where we train, arm ourselves, gear up for the next drop. It's home. My name's Batum. I run things up here. So, you wanna be a prospector? I've seen all types try their luck on the surface. Some are relentless, stopping at nothing and risking it all. Others are the more furtive sort, using stealth and caution to beat the odds. Many drop as a crew, sharing the loot, never leaving anyone behind. And of course, they're the hunters, preying on other prospectors and taking their haul. Skill might keep you alive, but you'll need more than that to thrive on Fortuna 3. In the end, anything goes in the hunt for fame and fortune. Welcome to the frontier.
Fully ungeared. Okay.
I hope you know how to use that. Purchase complete. Anything else? A decent choice. Try not to break that. That was underpriced, I assure you.
I haven't played that in a while.
What?
MK hates League.
I hate all these games on League.
MK's bitch made.
Warframe, have you played Warframe?
Next is on the hunt. How can you know it's good if you've never played it? Freaking fucking weirdo.
down for whatever you guys want to play. Whatever you guys decide.
Chew guys?
Whatever you guys decide.
Whatever you guys decide.
Playing another game is so true, dude. It's just like not. Just wasn't in it.
Not in it, huh? Eww! Let's see, who's this guy, huh? Eww!
Should we play WoW and just level on BGs together? Four man squad?
Yeah, I think we should. Oh, dude, it's the only only reason I play that game. You get to 70 and then you want to...
You still have a shit character play. Every time.
No, I like this one.
Which one? Well, you're making a new one. Let's all go. Pet build.
Pets on people. Different pets. Dragonkin, Demon, Minion, and Tame Beast.
Man.
That'd be funny, sicking four pets on a guy. Or four backstab builds, or four mages.
Man. I can't believe we're doing this fucking sweat.
It's the only thing that we can figure out to play with four people, though.
True. You ain't wrong.
So, what are we doing?
Eating ass.
Are we playing WoW?